It's pretending, it's inhabiting, it's being, finding a way to be invested in a really engaged way. And that's going to be different depending on your relationship to the material, because sometimes it's something very close to you and something that you may know deeply, you may know from your life.
Particularly when, if people don't know a lot of my work, they might mostly see me as a very physical or aggressive villain type, so it's kind of surprising to them that I can be down with that kind of character. Now that's acting.
How do I find happiness? No, I'll tell you. I find happiness in work and life in the same way, and that is disappearing in a certain kind of being where, you know, you melt into something bigger and you really feel the wonder of life and you feel in movement. And I feel that in performing sometimes. It's a great training to do that. And then, of course, sometimes I find it happening in life. And it has a lot to do with being present in, you know, when you're walking, when you're eating, It's the old, you know, Zen story. But I truly believe it. And in practice, in work and in life, that's where I'm happy. When I don't feel myself anymore. I'm not there anymore. I disappear. Which sounds kind of strange, but it's the old, you know, you got to lose yourself to be who you really are. Because when you're hanging on to who you think you are, that sometimes blocks you from really living.
You got to always fight corruption as a performer, because you develop habits and you develop triggers and you develop.
It's okay.
It's not opera. What was I saying? Listen, in career achievement, I'm not done. hold on. I'm still reading. And every movie has different expectations, different designs, different aesthetic, different resources, different characters. But I think the basic thing is...